Here's the season. It all comes down to one play. Three receivers left, two to the right, empty backfield for Anthony Johnson. Raiders trying to go to the well three straight weeks. Johnson takes the snap, has time, rolls to his left, under pressure, throws it up. A chance, it's caught! It's caught! Touchdown Raiders! Who came up with it? That was Chris Hicks with the game-winning touchdown. No time on the clock. 33-31. Racine wins on a 10-yard touchdown pitch and catch. Anthony Johnson to Chris Hicks. The magic continues. 3 weeks in a row that the Raiders end up coming up with the big play in the waning seconds to extend their season. Oh, my. What a game.